And if you warm again, take a deep breath in and out.
Hello Steve, my name is Mami. I'm going to do the treatment today. And you like to have a Chidoriya Gekko facial today.
Yes.
I just wanted to find out anything you're concerned about for your skin and you have any allergies or sensitivity to any products that include your natural ingredients. So just be sure it's safe for you to do the treatment today.
Okay.
Do you have any skin concerns at the moment?
No.
No. And what would you say your skin type is typically?
Just average, not too oily, not too
dry. And no sensitivity or any allergy?
No.
You are aware of. Good. And do you use any skincare routine? Do you have any skin products that you use regularly?
I use the Ordinary brand.
Yeah.
I use a salicylic acid.
Yeah.
And just a moisturizer.
Do you use also cleansing normally?
Yeah.
Yes.
Like an exfoliator.
Yeah, great. Okay, so today's treatments are based on Japanese traditional skincare routines and including the matcha mask as well as the jade stone massage as well. Okay, hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, let's start. Inhale and exhale. And inhale and to apply the rice bran, pure rice bran powder. Again, this is another exfoliation as well as a nourishing mask. Thank you.
use another jade stone. Now I'm going to apply the mask, blend it with the rice bran and Japanese camellia oil and essential oils, as well as the flower water, lavender, and also the natural clay. Gonna be warm again. Take a deep breath in and out. Breathe in, out. Breathe in, out. Japanese peach moon flat water. It has high antioxidant and inflammatory and hydrating property. I'm going to apply the Geico facial cream containing organic shea butter and the Japanese peach moon herbal essence. Going to apply now is face powder made from Japanese arrowroot, organic arrowroot in Kyoto, and mica mineral, and also the pearl, grounded pearl. Okay. It have a natural sun protection properties and retain the moisture on the skin. Also control the oil production on the skin. And it gives you a nice glow. beeswax.